And we're back. They had some difficulties there. The entire first period will be posted online after the game. Forward, Mark throws it across the mouth. Roberts shoved down from behind. Shot blocked off. Blocked off by Roberts. He can't skate it down. He's limping in pain. Back to Glunt. Poked off. Crowley turns it around, throws it forward. Roberts is struggling to get off the bench. To the middle. Shot blocked up high. Giffers grabbed it out of the air. Crowley ties the man up. Casey Rockhurst was with it. Shot from the blue line. Swallowed up by the netminder. Tied up. Hankin comes away with it. Drags down his own net. Throws around the house, can't get to it. Push back in. Epperly blocks it off. Push it over the corner for Hinckley. Hinckley throws behind the net. Zane goes for it. Zane circles back, terms it up. Looking for House on the far side. Harris flips it high, doesn't get out of the zone. Back into the corner. Crowley, pressure. Epperly takes the puck away, skates, looks to drag out to the middle, long pass to House, the blue line, House into the zone, taken away. Zane pickpockets, has it in the corner, comes out, KC takes it to the middle, pushed the outside by Crowley, Epperly takes the puck. Epperly drops backwards to Hinckley. Hinckley to House. House struggles on the blue line. Case Rockhurst comes away with it. Rockhurst turns it in. Shot off the back wall. Hinckley comes it up for House. House forwards to Crowley. Crowley pushes to the neutral. Dumps it around back for Zane. Rockhurst, funny deflection. We'll watch that again. All right, puck comes back here. Takes a funny bounce off the referee's stick. Puck's out in the middle. Left open, somebody picked it up and jump in. What an odd play. Wichita has two. So an official is part of the playing field. However, an official cannot be the last thing that touches the puck before it goes in. That puck came off the official. The netminder played it off the side of the net. A Wichita player took a shot, and another Wichita player played the rebound. Unfortunate bounce for Rockhurst, but perfectly legal. Rockhurst, pass knocked down by Fife, dumped into the zone. Off the back wall. throwing up there. Byers. Byers chips the Fife. Fife squares up, shot. Loose rebound, comes out the slot. Rockhurst throws it down, that'll be an icing. Face off, Rockhurst glove side. Wasmith in the blue line, throws all the way in. Marks against the walls. Rockhurst rings it. Gets a little past Glunt, he drags out the loop zone. Wichita touches up. Rockhurst circles it around. Rockhurst drags it up the gut. Loses it behind the net line. Going up to the ring, Wharton shoulders his man off. Blue liner, poked off. Wharton has it. Wharton's on the go. Over to Marks. Marks can't quite get a stick on it. Puck went high. Wharton goes to town, fighting for it. Loose in the slot. Wharton can't slam it home. Roberts tries to drag it around. Up against the boards. Wharton shot, blocked. Face off, Rockhurst glove side again. Back to Glunt. Glunt squares up, shot off Crowley's shaft up into the netting. Rockhurst looking to drag it out through the middle. They gain the zone. Shot blocked, forwarded out, Zane. Zane's on the go. Zane's shot's blocked, turned around. Rockhurst gains the zone. House forwards out to Zane. Zane turns it around. Zane dances across the blue, drops it to Crowley. Crowley shovels towards the net, it goes high, wide off the back wall. Picked up by House, back to Hinkley. Hinkley, House deflects towards the middle. Zane tries to center it up, nobody there to pick it up. Rockhurst turns it around, take it across through the zone. Stood up by Hinkley, taken away by House. House turns it around. Chips it forward. Runs into the referee, loses momentum. Epperly steals it, dumps it back the other direction. Inkler and Rundell on the forecheck. Noble joins in, poke checks it off. Rockhurst drags to the neutral. Offside shot. That's a pretty quick shot. I don't think we're getting unsportsmanlike for that. Back towards Rockhurst net. Turned around. Rockhurst takes through the zone. Shot blocked by Epperly. Epperly takes away, dumps it around the corner. Shot blocked up, glove down, thrown back towards the net. Shot blocked again. Inkler fighting to get it out of trouble. Rundell flips through the neutral, drops it off the goal. Puck goes around back. Wichita gets a full change. Marks on a heavy forecheck. Gloved down by Roberts. He throws it back in. Marks checks up. Rockhurst back out. Picked up by Byers. Dropped over to Wharton. Marks shot blocked up. Dropped back off Marks behind the net. He throws against the side of the cage. Throwing all the way out. Slips fast as the man. That's going to go the length. Fife chases it down under pressure. Out to the... blocked up by Byers. Chip forward for Roberts. Roberts throws it towards the net off the stick. Fife shovels it back into the corner. Wharton and Roberts chase it down. Throwing around. Marks checks it. Rockhurst dumps it in deep. Fife drops it off back. Didn't realize Rockhurst was chasing him. Thrown to the mouth. Roberts shoves his man out of the way. Marks took a late check there to the side. He was laying on the ice and getting away from the play. Rockhurst turns it around. Big pass, nobody there for it. Picked up by Glunt. Glunt circles back in his own cage. Forwards it to Marks. Marks forwards it to Crowley. Crowley throws it towards the net. Blocked off. House behind the net. He's rubbed off. Rockhurst ices the puck. Crowley, shot, blocked up by the D-man, turn around, Blunt dumps it in, let's get Shaw check up. Errant pass to the neutral zone, picked up by Glunt. Glunt sends it forward. Crowley tries to chase it down, drops back off the house. House gains the zone. House loses it in traffic, Zane finds it, whiffs, loose. Crowley goes to the corner for it. Drops over to Glunt. Glunt throws towards the middle. Deflection by Zane. Almost went in. Back down the net line. Engelar goes to town, fighting for it. Engelar comes away with it. Wrap around, can't quite get there. Back there, Engelar's fighting for it behind the net still. Rockhurst throws it out. No tip. If it goes far enough, it will not. Centered up. Rundell goes to the corner for it. Throws it around, brings it up for Engelar. Engelar gets it out. He skates fast, throws it towards the cage, just wide. Blue line pass, into the back. Big pass, touched by Rundell, out in the neutral zone. Rockhurst dumps it back in, they touch up. Epperle turns it. Hinkley. Pass back to Epperle. Epperle forwards it to Marks. Marks at the red line, chips it forward for himself. He gets tied up with the blue. Goes it towards the center, goes back around for Wharton. Drops it for Fife. Fife takes behind the net line. Roberts shot, blocked off against the wall. Rockhurst turns it around. Past the neutral zone, taken away by Fife. Forwarded to Roberts. Roberts and Marks in the zone. Roberts bags behind the net. Trip on Rockhurst. Lischaw's on the power play. Wichita, 5-on-4 advantage. Roberts wins it back. Fife squares up, drops over to House. House, Fife, House. Back Fife slapper, wide with back wall. House picks it back up, back to Fife. Fife dances, winds up, shot high off the back glass. Zane picks it up, drops it over the other blue liner. Byers, back to Zane. Zane skates out the blue, he walks it, shot from the blue, blocked off into the corner. Byers picks it up, Byers drops off to Fife. Fife walks the blue, dumps it into Roberts. Roberts shot, blocked off into the corner. Rockhurst shovels it out. Byers keeps it in. Byers dumps it back in for Zane. Zane throws around the net for House. Back out to Fife for the blue. Fife squares up. Slapper off the back. Rockhurst chucks it out. Byers keeps it. Throws it towards the net. Swallowed up by the netminder. Gives the defense a chance to breathe. Roberts, face-off. They tie up, throws back Wichita for Byers. Byers, Fife, shot in the Rockhurst legs. Deflects all the way back out to the neutral zone. Wichita regroups. Drop past Byers. Byers forwards it, tipped by Zane in the neutral. Rockhurst throws it back out. House gets a stick on it, slows it down. Wichita regroups. 33 seconds left in the power play. Fires through the middle. Shot from the circle. Wide. Deflects off the boards. Rockhurst rings it. House drops to Fife. Fife winds up a shot. Blocked off the wall. House. Fife. Fires. Shot. Blocked. Rebound pushed out. House goes in the corner. Chips it back to Fife. Fife. Shot. Deflected. Rockhurst tried to do a breakaway on that. House. He's taken down hard. Roberts skates around back of the net. Shot. Hit the D-man in the chest. Rockhurst touches it, ends that play. So Rockhurst was full strength for 33 seconds. Wharton past Epley, bounces wild. Epley picks back up, punt, back to Epley. Fours it, marks the red, marks, skates it in the zone. Offside's called. Blunt throws it in. Set it up in the slot. Rockhurst tries to get it out. High stick by Glunt. We come back to the third period. MAHSHL will have another minute 32 on their power play. Whitfield's going to run the Zam on the ice, clean it all up. We're going to take a break. Do a good job, Corey.
I said it. He could come here for her, and I would drop the book off. So we're actually excited. I'm
Dude.